New video tonight of a massive tree that came crashing down in Ridgewood, New Jersey. It landed on top of two parked cars, crushing one of them. No one was hurt, though. Residents say the weather appeared to be fine at the time, but a storm a few miles away may be to blame.